In the previous video, you created and titled a blank form in Google Forms. In this video, you will add text and questions to your form. To start, add a title and description. This is the first text people will see when they take your survey. Use the title and description to tell your respondents what the form is about. Explain what you expect them to do, describe how you will use the information, and give your respondents a deadline. Next, add questions to your form. In Google Forms, you can choose several types of questions and responses. Add questions that make the most sense for the type of feedback that you're trying to receive. Add a multiple choice question. Ask respondents to choose an answer from the options that you provided. Type a question, then add at least 4 possible responses. If respondents must answer a question on your form, make it required. To add another question of the same type, duplicate your question and then revise it. You can also delete a question entirely or delete individual responses. Next, add another question to your form. A checkbox question allows respondents to choose an item from a list. Type in a list of responses to allow respondents to add their own response that's not on the list, choose Other. To rate something on a numbered scale, add a linear scale question. Label the lowest and highest numbers on the scale according to the worst and best ratings. To let respondents answer a question at length using their own words, add a short answer or paragraph question. This is a great option when you want to hear what respondents think about something specific or you're looking for ideas and suggestions. To see what your form will look like to your recipients, preview it. Then, return to your form to make changes. Add at least 3 questions to your survey. Then, move on to the next video to make your form look more appealing and professional. Now, it's your turn. Explore the different types of survey questions in Google Forms. Add at least 3 questions to your form and preview your form to see what it will look like to respondents.